First time I heard about it.
No, Jordan called me.
He's like, yeah, I'm doing a film. He's like, oh, yeah. What's it about?
This film's about many things, but in its core, this movie is about a brother and sister, OJ and Emerald.
As the only black-owned horse trainers in Hollywood, since the moment pitches could move, we had skin in the game.
OJ is the one that stayed. He runs the ranch. He's just in a place where everything is unraveling. And his sister comes back into his life, and he's remembering like, oh, man, you're not doing anything. You're not helping.
We ain't chilling tonight or what? Haywood doesn't really have a lot going on, doesn't really know everything she's talking about, but she's got charisma, and she really doesn't know where she's going.
We have the great Daniel Kaluuya, my all-time favorite actor. He's somebody that forced me to push to unlock further things in the character. And Kiki Palmer, she has this spark. She just crushes.
So the relationship, as close as it really is, you might not really be able to tell until shit really hits the fan.
It's about their ability to go from not connecting to acknowledging they have always seen each other.
There's just innate love for each other. The brother, sister, being friends, you know what I'm saying, being real. I have rarely seen that.
Let's go, boy!
I'm trying to save you.
My brother is out there.
Thumbs up!
Should I do it?
Thumbs up!